Well, folks, Donald Trump and his kids have finally agreed to sit for depositions in an ongoing fraud case against the family. But don't get your hopes up too much, folks. No, this has nothing to do with those investigations taking place in New York. This is actually related to a lawsuit that was filed years ago against Donald Trump and his kids for pushing what basically amounted to, as most people have described it as, a pyramid scheme from a company called ACN Opportunity LLC. Donald Trump promoted this company on The Apprentice. He promoted it in private speeches. They paid him $9 million over a 10-year span from 2005 to 2015 to promote ACN Opportunity LLC. But of course, he didn't tell people at the time, you know, when he was promoting it, that he was a paid spokesperson. So right off the bat, that's a big problem. You know, that's why when you see commercials and people say, I'm a paid spokesperson, or they'll have it in fine print right there. But you do have to reveal that so people understand you're doing a paid commercial instead of just going out there out of the goodness of your heart telling people, hey, do this and you're going to make a lot of money. But Donald Trump did tell people they would make a lot of money from this. So what happened? Well, a lot of people bought into it. And then they quickly realized, like, oh, okay, I have to buy the products from you, which is video phones, by the way. I think I forgot to mention that. That is what ACN was selling, was video phones. You know, because even in 2015, we didn't have that. Sure, whatever. So you had to buy, you know, a big lot of these video phones. And then, of course, you had to pay hundreds of dollars to go to these seminars to learn how to do this. And you could hire people to go out and sell the phones for you. Or hell, you could hire people. They could buy the phones from you. And then they go out and so on and so forth, almost exactly in the shape of a pyramid, if you will. And so once people realized, wait a minute, this is totally fraudulent, they filed a lawsuit because they took Donald Trump and his kids, who were also pushing it. They took their advice, dumped thousands and thousands of dollars into ACN to buy these products, to go out there and sell. And a lot of people lost a lot of money. So after many, many years of trying to fight it, Donald Trump has finally agreed he will be sitting for a deposition on June 16th. And his kids have agreed to sit for depositions as of right now. They're still working on the dates for those. But finally, the depositions will be happening. Now, this is not going to result in anyone going to jail from the Trump family. So, you know, don't get your hopes up on that. But it very likely will end the same way Trump University did. Sure, nobody goes to jail, but you're going to lose a ton of money because it's very clear you defrauded a hell of a lot of people. Of course, that's only if the, you know, jury decides that the plaintiffs are correct. It could go the other way. They could say, hey, listen, he was just a paid spokesperson. You made the decisions yourself. You chose to do this. That's on you, Trump family. You're free to go. It honestly could go either way, because there are very good arguments to be made on both fronts. But personally, just because what we've seen those people do here in the United States, I hope the Trump family loses, and I hope they lose a lot of money too. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our Ring of Fire channel here.